Arlo. Arlo is a surgical robot and is the newest member of the surgical team here at Children's Hospital Colorado. Arlo's arms can do incredible things, but they don't work on their own. This is Dr. Cost.
Hi there.
He's a urologic surgeon, a lover of gadgets and gizmos, and an all-around cool guy. Together, these two bring the teamwork that makes the dream work. Am I missing anything here?
I think you got it all. Arlo and I are pretty simple.
Sure, sure. A robot and a surgeon. Totally simple. So, this all looks really impressive. But what exactly is Arlo? What does a surgical robot do?
Yeah, Arlo's one of the most advanced surgical robots out there. His arms don't just look cool, they're actually very functional, and they help me be more accurate and precise. I can do a lot of things with my arms, but Arlo helps me to make mine even better.
Sounds like Arlo can really help kids who need surgery.
He really can. With Arlo's help, I can do more complex surgeries inside the body so that the kids can recover more quickly and go home with smaller incisions and getting back to what they enjoy. It's a fact. Arlo-assisted surgery gives us the best outcomes possible.
How does Arlo do all that?
Well, we've already talked about his arms, but they're really amazing. I control them from the console, but they allow me to do a lot of things. For example, he has a third arm that I can control. That makes my range of motion better, my control more precise. And at the end of the day, he's able to help the kids more than I can by myself. Arlo also has supervision. His ability to let me see in 3D and HD allows me to do the surgery even better.
That's one busy bot. What does Arlo think about all this?
Let me translate that for you, Arlo. Arlo says he loves keeping busy, because that means he can help even more kids. And he looks forward to being even busier as Children's Colorado brings more robotic-assisted surgeries to different types of surgeries, including general surgery, ENT, and gynecology.
Incredible! Thank you for your time, Dr. Costin Arlo.